Hi, I'm Rohith from Maker's Lab Puducherry, and this is my project Handyman. Handyman is a robot butler that has a various array of possibilities and functions in the field of hospitality. By using Handyman, my robot butler, you can serve food to people, food, drinks, and also dunks. This is the working model of my project, and I'm going to use it to lift water. In addition to serving guests, my robot also has a collision prevention system. It has two LDRs, the front, one in the front, one in the back. So when it's remotely controlled, you can stop it from colliding into other objects. Now a demo of my project. And the components I've used are one Bluetooth controller, a power supply board, two LDRs, a buzzer, two servo motors, two batteries, and four DC motors. And I constructed this arm myself. Thank you for watching my video. Hope you like it.